Thanks. So as percentage is asked in terms of K2O, hence all K2O goes to Na2CO3 and KH C2O4H2O.